This morning in Living Healthy, it can happen to anyone. You're not feeling well or you get hurt. You need to see a doctor quick, but where can you go? Prima CARE Urgent Care Centers is the place, and they can see you right now.
When you need to see a physician now, Prima CARE Urgent Care is waiting for you.
We see our own panel of patients here throughout the week, and we also have a walk-in center for people without an appointment. Some of them are our patients who cannot get an appointment with us for a sick visit because we're booked, so they'll come through the walk-in center.
The Urgent Care Center will see patients for many reasons.
We have just about everything. I mean, people walk in the door with just about anything you can think of, from something as simple as an ingrown toenail to people who are actively having heart attacks and strokes.
With locations based throughout Massachusetts.
Four, actually, walk-in centers throughout Prima CARE. This is one of them in Somerset, Swansea. We have one at Fall River, and we have one in Dartmouth, and we have one in Westport. So the four walk-in centers we have are pretty conveniently located to most of southeast Massachusetts and, let's say, northeast Rhode Island.
From broken bones to blood work, they do it all.
We do wrap x-ray facility here. We also have a lab to draw blood. Small type of procedures, small skin biopsies, repair of cuts, you know, lacerations, sutures, and other type of, joint injections that I do here at the office for people who have joint pain, shoulder pain, knee pain, steroid injections of the sorts. Those type of procedures we can do here.
Not to worry if you don't have a primary care doctor.
That's the beauty of the walk-in center. You don't need to have a primary care physician. If you don't, that's how we get a lot of our patients. They come in with a certain problem through the walk-in center. They don't have a primary care physician. So if they want, we can establish a relationship with them if they want to have a primary care physician and take care of their more chronic medical needs. We're affiliated with the two hospitals here in Fall River. As far as medical records go and the electronic medical records that we have, we all communicate fully with other physicians, even if they're in our network or not.
And as the doctor said, Prima CARE Urgent Care can handle many of your medical issues right on site. You also don't have to have a primary doctor at that location. They have a full staff on hand and a state-of-the-art facility. And if you'd like more information about Prima CARE Urgent Care Centers, you can head to our website. It's WPRI.com. Click on the Rhode Show.